good morning to you. It is time for Rhonda's Fun Finds. So that's a bit of a tongue twister for me. I changed it from Fave Finds to Fun Finds because of the tongue twister thing. So this morning I want to focus on some local produce that I find yummy. Les Serres Vaudreuil is just in Hudson and Saint-Lazare exit, not the Mon Village exit, the one before. They have a great selection of produce harvested. They have on site their own side, their own hothouse and their own field. So a lot of the produce that they carry is their own and cultivated. Their green beans, for example, asparagus. They do ketchups and pickles, and they do some beautiful selections of pre-made foods. So you can pick up macaroni casserole type things, macaroni and cheese, some pre-made sandwiches. They have some of the greatest bread. So I like to make sure that these Sunday mornings are devoted to showing off our local businesses. That being said, yesterday we went to the lavender field, the Champ des Rêves. That's what it's called in Vaudreuil also. They are exit 26 off the 40. Lavender. Oops, this guy's talking to me. He wants to make sure I don't forget him. Let me just turn him off. All right, so lavender fields are gorgeous. As you can see in the pictures that I'm imposing here on the side, they are pretty fantastic. It takes you about 30 minutes. There's a lot of topiary trees, alligators, dinosaurs, snakes, serpents, ladies, just beautifully, really beautifully done. It's a beautiful walk. It's, like I said, about 30 minutes. There are fields of lavender. You're not to pick the lavender, but they do sell lavender. They have a store that's open. I didn't get into the store, sadly, but I did. There was a little bit of a kiosk, and she was selling this lavender for $6.99. You turn it upside down, you dry it out. It is very holistic in the house and it helps you relax apparently. So you can check that out, and it's a fun way to spend it with the kids. They also have a labyrinth, like a maze. You can walk through and enjoy that with the kids. It's beautiful. It's $7 is for general admission. Kids are under five are free, and families, two adults and two children, are $20 with tax included. That's at 1620 Chemin d'Aou in Vaudreuil. I will put that number in there for you. Now we head into the world of sanitization, which we have all decided has become part of our lives, like we have a choice. So at Splurge, one of my sponsors, they are offering different things that I like in the world. I have them brought in. She's out of Kirkland and she sponsors the West Island blog. So thank you for that, Lisa. What she has offered us for this week is a phone sanitization kit. So this takes your phone, you put your phone inside it, you put it in there. I can actually smell the blue light. It's an ozone type light, and you close that, you press, and it's inside there. And in 10 minutes or so, it will beep that it's ready, and that phone will be disinfected, sanitized. I imagine if you put your keys in there, it would be okay. I would read the instructions, but I do love it. Available at Splurge. We have to talk masks because sadly we still are in this little bit of a pause, the great pause, as I say. The neoprene masks are available, but my experience, when you wear them for any length of time, they become very hot and they leave a residue on the skin, which can cause some of us that have skin issues a bit of a problem. Head over to Splurge. They have cotton masks, which I really, really like. And these are lined in cotton. Also, I find this is one of their most comfortable ones. This band, I don't know why, but it's very, very, very comfortable. And as we all know, we have to wear it for long periods of time, especially when you're working. So you want something with cotton on the inside that makes it a little bit easier. I find these a little bit too hot. Maybe they'll be better in the winter, but right now that's very, very hot. Another great find that I like, all this Purelling and all this hand sanitization, check out Aesop. That's on Sherbrooke Street. They do have an online store. Sherbrooke Street downtown, this is an organic version, as organic as it gets. They are not officially organic, I don't think. They are as close as. A lot of you who are in the organic industry cannot necessarily get the certification without paying a huge amount. Anyway, Aesop has a version of the hand sanitizer. It's expensive in my mind, but it is, if we're using it every day, all day, let's face it, we need to try and be as organic as we can with this, because I find it does have an impact after a while on the hands. If not, wear your gloves and then sanitize the gloves if the store that you're going into will allow that. That's my day. That's our Sunday. These are Rhonda's fun finds. Thank you so much for Splurge Studios for taking care of some of these products. And Les Sœurs Vaudreuil, they are not sponsors, but they are very much a big part of my life. So thank you so much, and see you in the lavender field.